fined $30 million a year. But he can't be a free agent. He still under team control, gets arbitration. And we're just not in an era where these owners want to spend that type of cash. I just think this is remarkable. And if you are a free agent, could you imagine being Bryce Harper and 4 years ago, 3 years ago, being, I'm going to cash in. At the end of the chat, I'm going to cash in. I'm going to look. You see what John Collins just made? I'm making that plus some. And then it's hitting the offseason. And it's mid-January. We're going to report to spring training. Pitchers and catchers in less than a month. These guys don't have significant offers. These guys don't have dueling huge offers. It is crazy that these guys have not signed yet and don't have more than 175 over 7 years? Wow. Our toll-free line is brought to you by Geico. Great news, quick way you can save money switching to Geico. Go to geico.com. 15 minutes, you can save 15% or more on car insurance. So the Boston Celtics have gone through a lot of ups and downs over the last couple of weeks, really the first half of the season. And Kyrie Irving has called out some of the younger players on the team for not holding up their end of the bargain. And he has been publicly critical and seemingly upset at the coach as well for calling plays for the young guys at the end of the game.